if he keeps going at this point, he'll have better numbers.
Line drive into center field off the glove of Utley. Francoeur coming home. Throw is cut, and Miami makes it 2-0.
Great swing by Chris Johnson. This breaking ball stays up in the zone. Two batters in a row. We've seen Kershaw not get the ball down where he wants to. Marlins hitters have made him pay. You see the grip there. See that over-the-top rotation. Chris Johnson, eyes locked on it.